नमस्कार। यू मस्ट हैव हर्ड मैनी पीपल टेलिंग यू दैट आई हैव अ थायरॉयड प्रॉब्लम। सम पीपल पुट ऑन वेट सो मच एंड दे से आई हैव अ थायरॉयड प्रॉब्लम। वेल, वॉट इज दिस थायरॉयड? थायरॉयड इज अ ग्लैंड विच इज सिचुएटेड इन द थ्रोट रीजन। इट्स शेप इज लाइक अ बटरफ्लाई। देर आर टू टाइप्स ऑफ थायरॉयड विच एवरी वन शुड नो। वन इज कॉल्ड एज हाइपोथायरॉयड एंड अनदर इज कॉल्ड एज हाइपर थायरॉयड। हाइपो एंड हाइपर। Hypothyroid is a condition where there is a lesser secretion of thyroid hormones. Hence, the person becomes slow in thinking, slow in work, gets tired very easily, and so on. When everything goes slow, person rather puts on weight. Sometimes you must be noticing that there is a swollen area over here, so swollen gland over here, which is called as goiter. All these are hypothyroid problems. Against this, there is another condition which is called as hyper, where more secretion is there. Everything is fast, swift. Person starts reducing in weight, person becomes anxious, person becomes restless. Everything is rapid in the body and that creates problem for him. Out of these two, hypothyroid is very, very common, and that too common in women. Generally, when someone says they have a thyroid problem, most of the time it is hypothyroid problem. So here are few things which you can do to overcome this hypothyroid condition. Number one, you should avoid certain kinds of food. Foods that contains goitrogen should be avoided. There are many common foods which contains goitrogen. Number one, soya product like tofu. Second, cruciferous vegetables like cabbage, cauliflower and broccoli. Third, sweet potatoes, peach and strawberries. Fourth, peanuts. A person with hypothyroidism condition should totally avoid this food because it is not conducive to this problem. Now, certain foods which you should consume. One of the causes of hypothyroidism is less iodine in your system. So for sufficient iodine, consume more dairy products. Second, eat selenium-rich food. Selenium enhances the thyroid function. Foods like sunflower seeds, brown rice, and yogurt are rich in selenium. And more importantly, make sure that you eat 4 times in a day. Third, yoga techniques. Yogasans help in releasing TSH, thyroid-stimulating hormones. This TSH is released by pituitary glands. Here are the asanas which not only increase the circulation of the thyroid gland but also helps activating pituitary gland. Number one, Bhujangasana. In Bhujangasana, you are lifting your head up, putting your head back, absolutely giving a stretch over here and compression over back. And so both these places are activated. Similarly, all such back-bending asanas like Dhanurvakrasana, Ushtrasana, Chakrasana, they all help in the same way. Person with thyroid issue generally need more confidence, more energy, and these are the asanas which help you to increase more energy, thereby increase confidence. Fourth point is sleep. Studies show that lack of sleep is going to cause hyper and too much of sleep will cause hypo. The ideal sleep should go up to 7 to 8 hours. 7 to 8 hours of sleep, a sufficient sleep, will help in releasing this T3 and T4 hormones. Fifth, meditation. Stress is one of the major cause of all the endocrine problems. The release of TSH and T4 is highly affected by stress. So meditation really helps in calming down your mind and releasing the tension of your system. So what you should do? You should go for a walk in silence. Spend some time with nature. Second, learn to sit quietly in any of the meditative poses. Just sit quietly and spend time with yourself. Have contact with yourself and calm yourself down. Third, if mind is too much busy thinking, meditate on sound. The constant sound outside the world and just focusing on sound will help your mind to calm down. It is called as Nispanda Bhav. Thyroid is a condition which can be overcome by all these lifestyle changes. Remember, happiness is the best medicine. So be happy. Remember to be active also. See to it that you are actively participating in the positive way in the life. Change your lifestyle from what it was to this way, and you will be really enjoying your life. Namaskar.